So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Shani Daksh. So let's start. Who was known as the father of the revolutionary thoughts? The answer is Bipin Chandra Pal. Who became the first president of Indian National Congress? The answer is Umesh Chandra Banerjee. Who wrote the national anthem of India? The answer is Rabindranath Tagore. Official Independence Day celebration by the Indian government takes the place at? Answer is Red Fort. Who was the first Governor General of India after independence? The answer is Rajagopalachari. How many spokes are there in the Ashoka Chakra wheel on the Indian national flag? The answer is 24. Who designed the present national flag of India? The answer is Pingali Venkaiah. Who first addressed Mahatma Gandhi as the father of the nation? The answer is Subhash Chandra Bose. Who was the first woman president of Indian National Congress? The answer is Sarojini Naidu. Jhansi is located in which Indian state? The answer is Uttar Pradesh. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel's statue in Gujarat is also known as Statue of Unity. Which one of the following is not a movement started by the Mahatma Gandhi? The answer is Swadeshi. Who is known as the Iron Man of India? The answer is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Name the freedom fighter who died in jail due to the hunger strike. The answer is Jatindranath Das. Who was the first Indian president of India? The answer is Rajendra Prasad. Thank you.